In this tutorial, you will learn how to select a new machine and load it into the scene. To add a new machine, you have to click Machine in the menu. First, you have to choose the product group, such as the mobile crane or the crawler crane or the cable excavator. Let's go for the crawler cranes. Depend on the selected product, Crane Planner offers different machine pools, such as the My Machines, the Standard Machines, or the load charts. All machines that are registered or assigned to a user are listed in the My Machine pool. The system will check the specific LML or load chart that is used for this machine and provide those specific data. The standard machines are the latest machines of the actual portfolio. The pool is available to all users. The pool of load charts shows all available load charts for crawlers and excavators that are supported by Crane Planner. With this option, all engineers and planners without own machines will have access to specific information of the machines they like to plan. After you selected the machine pool, you can now choose a specific machine type, such as the LTM 1750 with the 800 ton update. Let's select a telescopic boom with a Y-guying, with a boom extension, an eccentric with a fixed Y-guying angle of 35 degrees. Let's select an hydraulic adjustable luffing jib with the shortest equipment length and 144 tons of ballast. Let's select the vario base, the lowest wind speed, the hoist gear 1, and the reeving of 10 times. Now the summary shows us all relevant configuration data to identify the machine. By clicking on Add Machine, the machine, the crane, will be loaded into the scene. As each machine type offers different components and configurations, let's select a new LF1300. Let's take a main boom and a luffing jib with a 38 meters main boom and a 26 meter luffing jib with a system size 2316, which is the strong jib. I choose the full counterweight and reeving of 2 on the jib track with white track. The summary shows all relevant configuration data to identify the machine, and by clicking on Add Machine, the crane will be loaded into the scene. If you want to select the machine you recently used in Crane Planner, open the Machine menu and select Recent Machines, and select one of the machines you're interested in. For each machine, the application lists the details in the machine summary, and again, by clicking on Add Machine, the machine will be loaded into the project. Crane Planner allows you to load several machines into a project. All three machines we selected are listed in the object panel. The specific parameters of the selected machines can be seen in the parameter panel. The machine planning data are shown in the Machine Info panel. In this tutorial, you learned how to select a machine. In the next tutorials, you will learn how to move a crawler or a tail mobile crane in a 3D scene.